Hi, I'm at the camp in Tallahassee, also known as Tally, and it's the only other permanent camp left in Florida besides Tampa, where we came from. It's a big camp, has a dome, pitiful sight though, very few people are here. It confirms that the only major camp left is in Tampa, but there's people over at the State House right now. Some occupier, some anarchist, some co-opter Democrat. If I turn this around, you should be able to see some of the camp here. It's raining a little bit.